morning.
We got speed devils coming sleeping. Up.
What
something
the,
else.
What the heck are you doing here?
Welcome, everyone. Hello again.
Ohio, that's an us.
This is Speed Devils. Whoa, what the hell?
Evil.
After Speed Devils is something.
Mr. Driller.
Well, that's not creepy.
Oh.
Wait, is this a racing game?
Yeah.
Yep. Can I use a wheel?
Yeah.
Did I offend you? Oh. I don't have to.
That's not usually what I was
called. Whoa, staring at me.
Explaining the game, because I'm sure not listening.
And have the courage to ride, and the drive to win, and you shall.
You want to use the wheel?
Yes.
There are four prophecies that you ought to know.
Yeah, no kidding.
Can't even tell what the fuck they are, it's been so fast.
Speed Devil online racing.
He does the dank.
Whatever.
Or synchronic voice.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Alright. Hit me.
Say time!
Blood for the blood god, of course.
I'm gonna put that on your bed, TJ.
On your bed.
He lost his socks.
He lost his socks?
They're in my bag.
Oh.
They poop on them.
Yeah.
In a pinch situation, you can use your socks as something to wipe with, I guess.
Are we live?
We're alive.
Oh.
Burrito, taco taco.
Burrito, taco taco.
Burrito, taco taco.
I just want a picture of the start screen.
Start screen!
TJ, did it freeze?
No, it's loading.
Be patient.
Well, that's what it says.
Give it a moment.
This helps the blood flow. I think it froze.
Please don't say that.
Is the Dreamcast a little whirly?
Sounds like it's spinning the disc, but... TJ! Game sucks. yeah, it's not supposed to take that long.
I'm ready.
Let's try it again.
Video games, everybody, am I right?
Hello.
Don't forget, you can win one of these, this sucker right now.
What
the Golden
sucker?
Boy. Starring, Eddie Murphy. That's what that's called, right?
Yep.
It's that golden child.
Seaganet!
Close.
Just hit
start.
Wait.
Hit this start.
Wait.
You have a moment.
Wait.
Hit A.
A. Accelerate.
Might not have been able to get past those. Enthralling. Try it now.
The movie saw wasn't complete garbage.
There's your title screen.
Yeah. Hit something.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you. Oh, I should have gotten a.
He
yeah,
knocked
thanks,
his own
TJ.
Socks off.
He did what?
He knocked his own socks off.
Aw, you disappointed you didn't knock his socks off? Is that it?
Up there in the bathroom.
Oh. Damn.
Well. socks
up
off.
There to find his socks to go get Taco Bell.
Taco socks.
Because he doesn't want to wear a pair of feet in his regular shoes.
TJ, what happened?
I don't
AJ,
know.
What happened?
I don't know.
I got the regular version.
You the regular?
Yeah.
Try the regular version
oh.
and see if it works.
What's up?
That's right, everybody.
So
this version
cool.
sucks.
Yeah, boy.
See what I did there?
Taco Bell time?
We're going with this one.
What's...
Yeah.
Is that a burned copy that was in there?
No,
that
was
the
original.
The online edition.
I'm ready.
Alright.
This is how...
Ready.
This is gonna be my driving test. You don't even have to teach me now.
Cool.
No major scratches on it.
Maybe it's just got a long load time.
It could.
So I'm not gonna be able to.
Anybody else giving cash?
Oh shit.
Yeah, or are we just doing it later?
I can give you cash.
I gave you.
Cash.
Yeah, you got one.
I can give you cash.
Shit, buddy.
Wait.
Or not.
Your configuration and high scores will not be saved. That's fine. Let's start.
It's a plus.
Yeah, I was gonna say. VR only fits.
Yeah.
Please insert a VMU if not in my. I don't care.
Did you get?
All right, two players. Power. Next is Mr.
Yeah,
Driller at 1:30.
Look at those cars.
No! How do I pick one? Sorry. How do I...
Go left.
Oh, I just turned.
How are you feeling right now with that? King of the world? Are you first player, TJ?
I'm player two. I'm at the bottom.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna go with automatic.
I mean, you can take my car if you want to, if you all want to go.
I don't want to drive your car in the city, Scott.
You don't go in the city when you're going to that.
No way, you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just normal race.
$5
at some point.
Gotcha.
Hollywood. Everybody's in the Hollywood. Gotta find him keys. Does that offend you?
Sorry.
Are you offended by those VMUs mating in front of you?
Oh my god.
Show the wheel or something.
Huh? I'm about to drive.
And all morning.
Huh?
All
afternoon. I can't. Yeah?
Well, hey, it's their day off.
Yeah, maybe they, you know, they just gotta get busy a little bit.
Oh my, is that a good picture?
I don't know if you go that long.
VMUs have very good stamina.
What if this guy wants it?
You said pepperoni, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think everyone said pepperoni.
Can I change mine to sausage?
No!
Okay.
Yes, if you want to change it to sausage.
So you got
just remember three!
Just remember Scott likes the sausage.
No!
Right.
I'll remember.
Two.
I fell in the water.
Sauce.
That is not a rogue.
Sausage.
That isn't a road either. What the hell?
What's wrong?
Man, I'm a great try. That's turbo! Alright, there's some boxes.
it's a platform puzzle.
These were platform used in that game.
Man, I'm really good.
Drive like that normal?
Oh, I don't have a license.
She's...
What?
She don't know how to drive!
You were gonna drive yesterday?
No, that was a joke.
Oh, that was a joke?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were serious.
Bumpy roads, jeez.
Man, this doesn't turn super.
Yeah, it's a yes or no thing.
It's like an 8-ball.
It's just a yes or no.
What's so doubly about this game?
Because you're gambling and you're racing.
Driving to hell.
Driving to hell.
Purgatory.
Oh, yeah, purgatory.
Yeah, the drivers just keep mumbling about purgatory in this game. That's why it's called that. Thing.
It's gotta be
right.
An East Coast thing.
Hey, sound off in the chat. Have you guys heard of a restaurant called Burgatory? We're in Pennsylvania. They have them here. Chicago and Louisiana have not heard of them.
No. It's gotta be an East
well,
Coast
they,
thing.
I didn't know
East
about Hardy them until the one
plus.
Popped up in a...
I don't know about
what's
that.
What's that?
I didn't know about them until the one popped up in
Speedy P-Boy. Okay.
Speedy P-Boy. Is that someone in the chat? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. What did he say? People in the chat. Did you get to chatting it up?
Let's see, who is that? Set of Memories. I'm in Pennsylvania, and I haven't heard of it either.
You
what?
Have?
What? Where in Pennsylvania?
Apparently we're near the, like, two in the nation.
Slows you down.
What are those checkpoints on the map in the middle? Or in the progress bar in the middle, I guess?
Yep.
You gotta brake on these turns, huh?
Oh.
Yeah,
watch
you can go
me.
That way.
Watch
oh.
me.
I don't know why that would be. Oh, wow. Can I try with the wheel next?
Whoa. T-Rex.
So chat, we've got it coming up in a little bit. Do you want to see Power Stone 1 or 2? I'm thinking more 2 so that we got 4 people playing.
Set of Memories says Central Pennsylvania near Harrisburg.
Okay,
that's
maybe,
like
I don't know.
6 hours away, maybe?
6 hours away? What's that?
Harrisburg, yeah.
Harrisburg?
Do you hit up too many games ever, Saturn Memories? The convention. Who's that boy?
Jabel says Power Stone 2. I'm more partial to 1 myself.
I like the feel of 1 better, but since we've got so many people, I think 4 out. 2 would be better with 4 people.
That's a palm tree.
He used the wheel for that one. Are you first or second?
I am up top.
Okay.
If you can't tell by me, right?
Memory says, nah, I don't go to cons.
Saturn Memories, that's how you make memories.
Yep. I see what you did there, and I appreciate that.
Cobblestone my butt.
Yeah, no, you don't want to do that.
No. How's this game feel, guys?
I think it feels pretty good.
You got the controller, how do you think it is steering a little bit?
I'm bored.
You're
I
bored?
Need some loops. I need more dinosaurs. I need a good old fucking old fashioned
Yeah, driving after drinking an old fashioned.
I've ran into that water every fucking lap.
you hit that water every time?
Yeah.
Watch out for combo.
Hey, here I am. I don't know what that
was. Was that necessary?
I tried to run into his fist.
my god, honey. Hey. Why did you jerk it to the right?
First of all, who's supposed to teach me how to brush?
Oh, please go left again, because you did in the last lap, and that worked great. It's good of him to just stay there, though. Not terrorize the rest of the city.
Good boy.
Is it possible to play with AI players in this?
Yeah, I think so.
Can you just show all of this?
No.
Did you try?
No. We can use a fishing rod, Mr. Driller. That's next. Are you alright? You look very upset. Lock the door.
Yeah. Sorry.
Whoa. Maybe she shouldn't get her license.
That's an inside joke.
I'll tell him what happened. All right. So.
Yeah, boy, what a story.
So Scott gets into these tones sometimes.
I had just woken up.
Oh, yeah, were you driving me to work?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Literally woke up 20 minutes before you had to be at work.
So, we're getting to the car. Well, like, we have to take a step outside, but we go to the door, and what happened?
I don't know, you're telling a story.
Why did I say that? Why did I say that? Okay, I'm great at telling stories. So.
Yeah, you lose. Give me this. You tell a story. Boy, everyone's just enthralled right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I know. I guess you were just tired. And then I go, no, I thought you were going back in the door because you turned around to lock it, and I thought you were going back in. I was like, what are you doing? And then you turn around and look at me and go, I'm locking the door. And it was just really funny. I called you out for being a little bitch.
That's...
Alright.
How do I change
this? Let you know when food gets here.
I can't change this.
You gotta turn real hard.
He already added damn to it. Oh, I couldn't go any further. Oh man, look at that guy. Who should I go with here?
Mr. Winner guy,
can't even see somebody.
I'd say two.
So we have two votes for two?
Alright. Probably do two. Oh, you did the Montana, huh?
Yep.
Pirate. Thunder. Where was... I think I like the next one. Yep.
Oh my.
Does that say automatic?
Yeah, automatic or manual.
Oh, okay.
Alright, we just want to do a good old race.
Sure.
They're different. Oh, is it just Hollywood?
I think that's the only level we have unlocked right now.
That's really stupid. Maybe we should try the single player ones.
Yeah. Are we doing
Santa
a watch
Mary, Santa Mary says looks like all purgatory locations on Western PA around the greater Pittsburgh area.
That's us.
Yep.
So it's a local thing.
Yeah, local.
Wow. I didn't know that.
Me neither.
Go.
Lucky
oh,
us.
Scarehouse does have like a shake there during Halloween, so that makes sense.
Fun fact. Oh,
oh
god, there's boosts. Did you know that?
Yep.
Yes.
How do you get more?
What's a fun fact?
It's not really a fun fact, but I was
fucking hype it up.
When I hadn't heard about it, oh god, there's handbrake. I'm just learning the controls here, kids. When I was learning about Burgatory first, I kept forgetting the name, so I just kept calling it Burgergeddon.
Burgergeddon.
Burgergeddon. Welcome back. Whoa, you're not AJ.
Hey.
Hello.
We're playing a racing game. What
wow,
the hell?
I
the door not locked.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
I'm going to get locked.
I'm
locking a door.
Who locks doors? Nobody locks
weirdos
doors.
Weirdos do.
People just walk in.
That's T-Bone over there.
Hi, T-Bone. Hi. You look sleepy.
Oh, I
he came all the way from...
Trying to get here.
Yeah, he sure did. His flight was supposed to get in 11:20 last night, and it got in around 1:30.
That was a T-Rex.
That was.
How'd that butt look?
Pretty
right
sassy. This is Anthony, everybody. There's a camera there and a camera there.
Hi.
What did you throw at me?
Chips and beer.
All right.
There's
energy fuel.
There's cut vegetables in the fridge. There's waffle batter. I can fry up some waffles.
You don't fry waffles. You grill them.
Fry up waffles.
Help him out, babe.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Mr. Driller and then Power Stones that we got? Yep. Alright, cool. We came at a good time then. This Power Stone's always awesome. Oh, Jesus. Immobile trees. Hey.
What?
Tell him that AJ's on his way to Taco Bell or Pizza Hut if you want something.
AJ, grab us from Taco Bell and or Pizza Hut if you want me to text him. Okay, hold on. Oh, my phone's right here.
She's gone, everybody. She's... What's the chat saying, man? No worries. This game's kind of boring. Oh, but the backup's Revolt. Jesus. Should we try that?
Revolt?
Yeah.
If it's the backup, no.
Oh, damn it! It was a turbo. That one. Shouldn't have used that before the night and return them. Suck it, boxes. Revolt's a what? The controls in that game are rough, Joel. We had a time with it last year. Or not last year, 2 years ago. I used this wheel, and that was just... I couldn't finish the race, not exaggerating. I could not get up a certain hill with it.
I got pass on no Taco Bell either.
So.
No? No, wait, I did, and I want them again. Wait, did you get any? Oh, you got two?
Rachel gets a minimum of 2 orders of nacho fries per trip. The day that they came back, we might have stopped by 2 Taco Bells.
Yeah.
It'll be fine.
Alright, so I'm safe.
Oh, and by the way, I went to look for the string. What is the Mega Visions? Because I looked for Sega Addicts and it wasn't there.
It's a magazine.
Oh, cool.
That I write for now.
Oh, cool.
So does
Thanks
TJ
for
here.
Me, buddy.
No problem. All right. It's been a crazy year. Actually, it's been a crazy, like, 3 months. Yeah, Megavisions, I started streaming for them, well, TJ and I did, and it's a physical magazine, that's the preview issue, they're coming out with the first issue pretty soon, it's bi-monthly, they did a year of digital already,
cool.
I got a retro review coming up for it, current reviews,
and
it's a collectible item. So the thing that Anthony's leaping through right now, everybody, you could win if you subscribe to our Patreon, patreon.com/megavisions. Right there.
I'm like, why isn't it showing up? Because there's like a stream lag. I'm like, why isn't it
Yeah, if you
up?
Watch the PC monitor, you can see it right away. Why isn't it showing up? The magazine's broken.
Oh man, Doritos and Taco Bell sounds so fucking good right now.
Fucking right!
How's your day going, Anthony?
How dare you? Dago,
How dare
Dago
you?
Is our word.
I'm glad you're here.
How dare you? Terrible.
Can't turn.
I'm not answering your question.
No, it's fine. Is that T-Rex?
Is
again?
This just an infinite race?
No, it seems like it doesn't.
Nah,
it's just
if
a
you look
bad
in the middle
track.
Of the screen, you can see the checkpoints and then where the cars are at.
Yeah, and if you can see on the top screen, it's my personal hell.
Do you think Andrew's already there?
This game sucks.
Why? Do you want more nacho fries?
No, I was gonna get something.
Yeah.
I just got here.
Just text him. Did you text him?
Oh, I texted him. He didn't answer.
He's driving an
driving.
He's driving a manual. No, he's driving a manual.
That's fair.
Do you have?
I do.
Ashley.
I do. There's my phone right there.
Okay.
Text her.
Hey, what's going on?
He's driving a manual.
A manual.
How am I in second?
You want to try that?
He's cheating.
No.
This game's boring.
No, it's boring as hell.
Well, we got 2 minutes and we're switching to Mr. Driller.
Let's
no
right.
offense, but this game.
Hey guys, Speed Devil sucks.
Boring.
Here's my hot take on Speed Devils in 2018. It sucks. Yeah, I lost as soon as I entered it. Put the
I'm
disc
sure
in.
It's more people, it's fun, but...
I don't even know if this would be fun online. Like,
yeah. you have to be online to play with other people?
They released an online version
later on.
Yeah,
there's an online version. Whoa. That's what we had popped in earlier, and it kept freezing.
Gotcha.
Or not loading, or we weren't patient enough for the loading. Whatever.
It was taking a pretty long time. That's what happens when you don't play your games.
Too.
Nobel says this year has been crazy as hell.
Alright, what do we need?
I mean, it's either this or Revolt. That's
what he said. Mr. Driller. Mr. Driller.
Bang bang.
Is it
better now?
Nah, it's not doing what I want it to do.
Oh.
Alright, so far I've gone down for order a nacho fries.
Okay, that sounds fun. Did you bring Mr. Driller? I didn't tell you to.
If you didn't tell me to, I don't know. Check in there.
That's fine.
See if there's a Mr. Driller in there. It might be in my book.
In
my book of doom. Keep flipping. Keep flipping. Keep flipping. Keep flipping. Keep flipping.
I thought I saw it too.
Keep flipping. Keep flipping. Keep flipping.
It's at radio yesterday.
Alright, we made contact. What else? Nacho fries. I already got you
those. Nacho fries.
Oh shit, two nacho fries.
And I'll do, two of the, what are they called? The cheese and cheesy gordita?
Cheesy gordita crunch.
Yeah, two of those guys.
Two cheesy
gordita.
Oh no.
Oh, wait, what's going on here?
Oh no. Yeah.
The then, proper way to play.
Oh no.
You
can play
two.
With
and then
fishing
one,
yeah.
Yeah,
you can.
What's
you
something
might,
else?
You
what's
might
like
have
a decent burrito there?
What's a what? I always get the Mexican pizza usually.
Is that on the first player?
That makes you like the only person on the planet who still gets that.
My mom gets those.
Yeah, we're cool.
Right?
She really does. Those or the double that's in the box? Huh? No, those are
like the box,
the they have like a big old power
box.
Burrito that's not bad. There's like a bunch of shit in it. There's like a...
This is value box.
I'm actually looking up the menu right now. I might be the first one who's ever done that.
Oh, I look at it every time.
I think Shadow says, time to have rocks fall on people's heads.
Wait, there's a double?
I don't know what that means,
crunch?
But...
That's what this game is.
That's insane.
Can you tell
then we'll just get a double-decker
Shadow.
Taco with that. That's good for me.
And
you know, five items. That's fine. Five items is fine, Scott.
Okay. You like our sound setup?
I do. Yeah. How does it register the chip bag?
Oh, great.
Oh.
Sorry about that, everyone. Oh, I've never watched... There's a story?
What is this, Mr. Driller?
Yeah. Go, Driller, go.
This game's sweet.
Comics. Fuck comics, I'm out of here. Blocks are coming from deep underground.
I hate when that happens. It's the worst.
Drill as fast as
you can.
It's Kirby!
It is.
It is Kirby.
Is it really?
No,
that looks like him.
No.
That looks right. Like Kirby.
I'm gonna change something on here.
Hey, what should we talk about right now? Plug it.
What?
Controllers.
Okay. Plug it.
Alright, so, who am I looking at? Am I on camera at all?
No.
Alright, so just listen. There. we're still doing that fan art contest, so send over your graffiti, Jet Set Radio inspired, Megavisions esque fan art.
Got it.
We got a couple entries
in. We have until
in.
3.
3 p.m. Eastern Standard
and we're
Time.
The gold. Here, I'll jump.
God, honey, no, you don't need to do that.
I'll jump like this. Am I in?
You're in it.
Yeah.
But barely. It's hard to see with the background. It'd be better if you just got in front. Do we do survival mode? Is that how we typically did, TJ? Do you remember?
What?
Survival mode?
That was like way up out of the frame.
Let's just try that.
You know, they well, they saw it earlier. It's our pictures over there.
Huh. Yeah, we got the picture in the top left. You could win it. It's not working.
Oh, yeah, we gotta play with the fishing rod. I forgot. This is the best game specifically designed for the fishing rod.
Anthony, guess what you can play with the fishing rod?
Anything?
Crazy
Cat. Oh, that sounds fun. Dude, you're running out of air!
I wonder if it's just the second one there.
Stupid. Oh, then look at the laptop and we'll see what people did.
Dude, you guys were playing Dynamite Cop or whatever it was.
Yeah.
I haven't seen that game in so long. I found the stream.
It's really good.
It was awesome. Like, the one chick was doing, like, quadruple backflips and kicking something in the face. And I was like, man, I bet that does more damage just to kick in the face.
I will agree.
I think I was right.
Did anything come up?
I think Matt's full of shit.
I heard it.
Scott, no, you're gonna fall!
How do I... Oh, shit. The stick's not being responsive. That was stupid. Alright, you're up.
Alright. What am I doing? I remember I was bad at this last year. Alright. Oh, I'm winging it, because no one's talking to me.
They just subscribed?
I'm not sure if she has a...
How does one twitch?
How do I
shot web?
You shake violently. There, yeah, now you're twitching.
we just got...
Alright, so I'm just gonna wing it.
You move left or right?
Yeah.
Okay, we're right.
Okay.
Oh, he's just dancing now.
He's twitching. He's
oh,
twitching.
Shit. Oh shit, why isn't he going down?
Push down on the controller.
Oh.
There you go.
Fucking
you gotta aim. You gotta aim the direction you're drilling.
Oh, no one's fucking telling me.
Dude, fuck the 100 man match fighting Polygon
team. Oh, wow.
I don't know, what was the one that was like...
Oh, I want that air.
You're gonna get crushed! Oh.
Was there one that was 500 or something?
There
I feel
was
like
one,
there was an obscene
amount. No, I remember I was trying to get all the trophies on Melee because I hated going outside. And,
that's why they had those warnings on Wii games, the next gen.
We integer overflowed the time played on the profiles in like 199 hours.
Wow. I do remember my high school buddies, they took a picture of the screen when they hit 1,000 hours in Brawl. Got a point down. You gotta wiggle it harder.
That's right.
Honey, you gotta put some oomph into
it. Oh, it tried to turn. Oh, you want some oomph? Alright.
Some oomph.
I don't know what to do.
There you go.
No, but one of the trophies was beat the 100 man Melee with every character.
Oh,
and
Jesus.
I think I might have done that, and I regret the decisions I made in my life.
Oh,
man.
I thought
about that.
Sorry.
Honey, the big chocolate falls.
Oh.
Who's up?
I'll try.
Oh, standing up.
Ah.
That's how you fish. You stand. You can stand and fish.
True. That's how you drill.
So what's like the big, like last year we played that game where like you fight against like
the animal?
Haunted house.
Oh, Illbleed.
Illbleed.
Yeah, is there like a feature
midnight.
Game this
year? That, we are doing that one again at midnight, the witching hour. We're gonna try to play some games online. I'm not sure how that's gonna work. You said you can't, basically.
Play what?
The game's online.
We can. You guys have somebody host it, though.
Why can't we host it?
Because we don't have port forwarding on your modem well set up. And I forgot about that.
Okay. Alright, that might not happen.
Yeah, you got Aaron. You're not dead.
I mean, we've got a Daytona tournament coming up again this year.
Daytona!
Did you wake them up with that?
I did. I said, okay, Google, play Daytona USA theme song. Okay, Google, max volume. Okay, Google, stop playing. Okay, Google, stop playing. Okay, Google, you have too much power. Stop playing.
Okay, Google, stop playing.
Okay, Google, stop playing. Jeez. All right, well, that's how I woke everyone up this morning.
How did you turn it off earlier?
I didn't turn it up to max volume, but I felt bad immediately. Okay, Google, you know too much. What else we have going on, though? Pen Pens, way later. Up next is Power Stone. That's always a good time.
Oh, nice. I've never got to play that game. I've always missed it.
Really? Oh, and you mean here. Okay. Ah! Up next is Power Stone, and then Alice Dreams Tournament. We kick
only
off
got 500 feet.
The indie block. Give me that. So, yeah, this is done. I'm going to try the other mode.
You mean the not fishing rod mode?
No.
Can you only play with the fishing rod?
No, you can play with the controller. You want to try with the controller?
If you want to be not cool.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what I didn't do again? Was tweet about this game. Every year, I've not tweeted about this game somehow.
Just this one?
Yeah. So
I'm
get
so
to the...
fucking stoked.
Ashley said, so two cheesy gordita crunches, two nacho fries, and two double-decker taco?
No, one
double-decker.
Just one double-decker.
Sorry, I forgot.
But I can eat it.
But I can eat it. What is that? Oh, I'm shut. Why was I doing that? I don't want to get out of here.
Can you just hold up for a second? Okay. There's no way that picture was not you, Blurry. Well, it's a pretty good picture, but...
Am I Blurry?
Yeah.
I'm scared.
No, you're not Blurry. But no, we're also giving away these. So that's kind of a big ticket item.
Oh, cool.
So we've had we started the event or the giveaway for this one that's gonna end at 3 people submitting fan art with Megavisions in it. We've had some pretty good submissions so far. Not sure we'll give away the other one quite yet. What are you doing?
Hey, which one guy is always here?
Brett?
Maybe.
It's fine.
The guy always plays
Street Fighter. Yep, that's Brett. Brett is celebrating his anniversary with his fiance. So he's being lame.
Oh, can I get these ones?
Alright.
Yeah, you have to hit those harder though. And you lose a lot more hair. Honey, you gotta put some alpha into it!
Oh, I'll give you alpha.
I'm just gonna did you guys already play alpha?
We did not. We played double impact, which is
three.
Yeah, and also three.
It doesn't have Zangief in it, so there's no hugs.
Huh. They actually gave me that game. DJ and Matt were pulling up just gave me that as a gift.
Oh, nice. Double Impact's a good game.
We did Techromancer, which is insane. Have you ever played that? It's a 3D... Did you ever play Project Justice or Rival Schools?
Yeah, last year here.
It's okay. It's like that viewpoint, so it looks like it's 2D, but you actually can run around in all directions, but you're in giant mechs. And they're all ridiculous. One of them was like made of city parts, like traffic and stuff. One had it like shot a monorail at you and had boats for feet.
Oh yeah. Oh man, that was fun. King of the bus.
King of the bus.
King of the bus. Am I right?
This thing fucking.
Oh, I'm clammy.
Sweaty.
I'm sweaty and gross.
Wet.
I know.
Oh man, Yoshi's in 6.
I'm gonna try the other one. Yeah, that one. Experts.
Oh man, I wanna know more about this Mr. Driller lore.
What? Is somebody explaining it?
Oh, it's so badly.
Yeah, read us off here.
Fun fact.
Yeah, the stream's on the PC there. The laptop is just so that we can talk in the chat and make sure it's still live. think I knew that? Or I knew that this game had something to do with Dig Dug. I didn't know that. That's crazy.
I know you're gonna drown.
I'm dead. I mean, I'm good.
Yeah! Make Dig Dug proud. No, Mr. Driller is definitely a bastard child. Sorry.
I can't move.
He's Mr. Driller Snow.
He's still working, but he's got a wife.
I can't move. It won't let me go left.
There we go.
I'm dead. I'm fucking. I can't. You can't go left with this thing for some reason.
Someone else might go?
Why don't you get a different fishing rod?
I do have another
divorced.
One. Oh no!
Who's divorced?
Dig Dug playable characters are dead. The main character of Namco Shooter Barra Duke is the mom. What a family.
Yeah.
Okay. TJ or Matt or Anthony, somebody give me a go.
Here.
I just got a tweet about this just to stop my fucking. What hour is this? 7, 8, 9, 10. Bardock? What?
I think it's Bardock. I think it's Super Saiyan 4 Bardock.
Man, this lore goes some places.
Ah! It's Super Saiyan 4 Bardock and Bulma's Child.
That part of your fanfic?
Remember, top of the... No, the only fanfic I've ever read wrote was the Yoda Smaug slash fic. And it went for 45 chapters and had 150 followers.
Cool.
It was one of my proudest moments.
You wrote it?
No.
No.
This doesn't exist. But if I wanted a Yoda... If
I was
going to
say, why did you go
to
college if you did that?
If I wrote Yoda Smaug slash...
Yeah.
I don't know the actual terminology.
Don't need to go to college after that.
Just sell that for years.
So the family.
Some fan fiction works, right? Just
Bardock!
For
yes, Bardock!
The tree is Mr. Driller is the son, Dig Dug playable character is the dad, and the main character is the man.
Can you guys hear Matt while he's talking?
Alright.
Well, there's the mics.
To your point, like, or the mic's pointing, like, away from me, so I just want to make sure.
I have to say, I've never looked more flattering than I do from a cam that's low quality on top of your bookcase.
Alright, so just make sure people
like
take
the only thing
pictures
you can
like
make
15
out is that I'm
you.
Wider than I should be.
It's the green shirt.
Try not to break X-blocks as they consume a lot of air. I think that's the chocolate.
Oh, it's chocolate?
Yeah.
Yeah, there is candy, I believe.
That's what it looked like
so
to me.
These
that
rocks
looks like chocolate.
Look like candy.
Oh, that's like a cake. I'm confused. Why are there giant man-sized cakes?
All we see on the screen is that thing near your head. I sort of want to try it with the controller. Trying to get things untangled. Oh, this game is actually really cool. It's an indie game. But you remember N++?
Yeah.
That game's awesome.
It reminds me
he's
of...
He's making you hold it.
No, I was just showing. I was just standing there. I'm low sleep functioning.
I'm low sleep.
Getting not a lot of sleep before 24
hours. We slept for like 2 hours.
Yeah, it's great. It's like N++ meets Zillion. It's from the Master System game. Like old hacking, going from screen to screen. But there's different like traps in it and stuff, but they released on everything like Game Boy and Atari and Dreamcast, so I got it because it looked cool, but it's not stream friendly, you know?
Sure.
Probably wouldn't be super entertaining because there'd be a lot of just not moving and looking at the stream, this room you're in. But yeah, Matt fell in love with it.
No, they actually do look exactly like Poppins from Pokemon Gen 4. That's That's a legit reference there.
Who does?
The blocks.
First level of blocks.
Yeah.
Huh.
First level blocks, like confidence from Pokemon.
I mean, they legit may have just straight up stole this while they were playing in the office one day.
Maybe.
White costume.
I mean, that's how Kingdom Hearts happened, just elevator conversation. Did you know that?
What?
Fun fact. Kingdom Hearts basically happened because Square and Disney shared an office building just from elevator conversations.
Oh,
that's cute.
Yep.
That's cute. Adorable.
Joe Ball says, I wonder what game has been ported to the most consoles.
Sonic 1.
Sonic 1?
Because Nintendo won't do Mario.
Yeah.
I mean, Sonic 1's gotta be up there.
Nintendo 1 won't do
Mario. Well,
Mario what?
Mario.
Like, what do you mean won't port it though? Like,
copyrights.
Yeah, like a legit copy of the game.
Released. They haven't put it on Virtual Console or anything?
Well, but it's only been on Nintendo systems. Like, Sonic 1's been on a lot. But I would say actually Tetris.
You just said, I think Tetris is.
But those have been the same game though, or have they been different?
Sonic 1's been
no,
the same.
No, the Tetris.
Oh, Tetris?
Game.
I don't know.
Has it been Tetris or has it been different like different?
I guess maybe you could say that RAM.
Yeah.
Neon.
Yeah, there's like Larry.
There's Tetris Attack.
Tetris Bomb? Is that right? Or do you have bombs in Tetris Attack?
I think you have a bomb.
I'm trying to think of a game that's reported a lot.
Tetris
I'm trying to think of like
versions, not ports.
Alright, Duke Nukem 3D.
That's a terrible stuff.
Duke Nukem 3D is pretty high. Did you
yeah.
see someone just found the last secret in Duke 2 without cheating yesterday or something?
No.
There was a secret in Industrial Zone level in Duke 2 that could only be reached by cheating until yesterday when a speedrunner figured out that if you brought over one of the pain elementals and used its attack to propel yourself onto the exact point you needed to be, you could enter the teleporter and get to it.
Jesus Christ.
John Romero confirmed he put the secret in the level himself.
Wow.
And he confirmed that's the only way to do it.
How do you stay quiet about that?
No, he had said,
he probably just
because Industrial Zone, you couldn't get 100% secrets on it without cheating.
Oh, really?
Like, it
okay.
was not... It was a well-known fact that there was a... that the secret existed, but no one could get to it without cheating.
That's crazy.
And Doom, and
yeah,
that's why I thought of it, Mr. Winter Guy, when, because I think Doom might be the answer
yeah,
to the most ported
say.
Game. Yeah, that's why I thought of it. I'm like, I wonder
yeah.
if it's Doom. Oh yeah, this thing happened the other day.
Wow, that's nuts.
Yeah, Doom 1.
I play Doom 1 completely through on Ultraviolence like once a year because it's still like a perfect game, honestly.
There was a time when... It was just like an accomplishment to see what you could put that game on, and one of my IT buddies in college had it running on his black and white iPod. And we're like, why'd you do that? I don't know. You can't really play it, but it's on there.
Well, let's see. Doom's on Jaguar.
Doom's on PC.
PC.
Super yeah,
Nintendo.
Jaguar, Super NES,
N64.
Ah,
but that was a different game. That was Doom 64.
Oh, that's right.
And PS1 was
PS1.
Final Doom.
No, there's regular Doom.
Okay.
Final Doom was just the fourth chapter of
there's,
Doom 1. Or is that maybe?
You can get Doom 1 in the long box.
Oh.
I just picked that up recently. That's how I did that.
Polygon Team, when I was a kid, my family was too poor to get me most games, so my uncle who worked at University of Pittsburgh got me a shitty computer with Doom on it, and for the first, like, 2 years of my video gaming life, it's the only thing I played.
I mean, that's most childhood, though. You have, like, one or two games that you play the shit out of
yeah.
as well. Was Doom on Genesis? No, Doom was on 32X.
Doom was on... I think it's Doom. I really think it's Doom. I think it's been released on every system since 19... whatever.
92,
yeah, something like that. Polygon Team, if you've not read Masters of Doom, the biography of Romero and Carmack, you should read it. It's fantastic.
Is it a... What, is it like a...
It's a biography of how they made Doom.
Okay.
Doom, oh yeah.
Running out of air, boy.
Doom was on the 32X, and Saturn.
Oh yeah, it is on the Saturn.
Yeah, it's on the 32X.
So, one of my favorite parts about it is them and their team, they couldn't afford their own computers, but they worked at this company, I can't remember the name off the top of my head. And every Friday they would stay at the computer company that like churned out games they would send out in the mail as a monthly subscription on hard disk. Like shareware games and full games. They'd stay till Friday till everyone left. They'd take their work computers home, work on Doom the entire weekend,
bring
and go in on Monday at like 4 a.m., bring the computers back and be like, oh, look, we're in for here working all early on Monday.
Gotta get an early start. Early start of the week.
Yeah,
right?
Thank you. Yeah, Fighting Polygon remembers the names. I'm so shitty with names, dude. Like, that book was really good, but I can't remember names worth the name. Yeah, Soft Disk.
Saturn port was a port of a port.
Oh god.
PS1 port.
Wow.
Woo!
Yeah.
I mean, why not? That's...
Was Saturn also 32-bit or was that...?
It was 32-bit. It was really hard to develop for. He's had two processors, so...
Oh, really?
So that makes sense. They just ported it. It was probably easier.
Is that why Saturn was more expensive than PS1 when it came out? Is that two processors?
That, and they just didn't know what they were doing.
He said... Dangerous Dave.
Yeah, that was the first game with that they released with blood in it, right? Dangerous Dave.
Did you guys see?
Yeah, it was a Romero game that he did.
Did you guys see that game that just came out, made by 3D Realms, like in the Duke Nukem vein and graphics, but it's a new game. I can't remember what it's called.
Was Dangerous Dave the first side scroller he made after he figured out how to put side scrolling on PC?
No,
I think they're talking about.
They're talking about Doom Miles, Saturn. Mr. Winter Guy, fun fact, the 3DO version soundtrack was re-recorded by the programmer's husband's garage band.
Oh, that's awesome.
It's actually a cool reinterpretation of the game soundtrack.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm getting my names mixed up, Polygon Team. I can't remember what name goes with which.
No!
That was probably like a situation where it's like, we put real music on a CD. Let's record this.
Yeah.
I'll try one more. I'm trying to look at my Steam wishlist because I have that game I was talking about.
Saturn Memory says read Retro Gamer Magazine for the story of Doom on the Saturn.
Will do.
They actually interviewed a programmer.
Oh yeah, Hunting Shadow. I played the shit out of Commander Keen.
Commander Keen.
I actually bought the collection on Steam like
a year ago. Ion Maiden is a game that is...
Ion Maiden?
Yeah.
That's a new game that just came out?
It's a new game. But it's in, like, the vein of Duke Nukem and stuff, like the screenshots. Because it's made... Yeah, there you go. If you want to look at it, I got a drill.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that looks fun. If you ever want to trip balls, watch a speedrunner play Duke Nukem 3D speedrun. Because it's basically just
the first level in 7 seconds or something.
Yeah, they basically just glitch through walls for the entire game.
I've started watching speedruns of like games I know, because then it just blows your mind. But I saw one of like Sonic and Knuckles where they would hit a corner a certain way and the screen would just go and then they'd be at the boss or something, you know? Just insane.
That's my favorite thing about good games done quick though. Because people speedrun like weirdest shit games.
Yeah.
Like, shit. You're like, I'm gonna speedrun this game. And you're like, oh, you're one of 7 people that's played it. That's still cool though. I mean, I enjoy watching people glitch the shit out of games without cheating.
Alright, so.
Is that a thing you can say? Glitch the shit out of games without cheating? I think so.
I guess. I mean, you're not.
Yeah.
Cheating is putting in a code that.
Oh, right.
We're about to do some Power Stone, ladies and gents. Power Stone 2 coming right up. Oh, fuck you, Chocolate.
There's a chick that I'm pretty sure is on the
bed. Oh, cool. Wait,
oh,
where?
Sweet.
Her face
like Dick's meth, running around back and forth across the road, stop in the middle of the road, take a drink for a drink, running in front of cars and stuff.
As one does.
Babe, it's probably, she's probably related to that dude we saw with no shoes on. He had... We just saw a dude...
Oh, the dude walking down the street. Oh,
just walking down the middle of the street. He has a button shirt on, untucked, tie, still tied tight, khakis, no shoes, no socks, just eating a bag of chips, walking down the middle of the road.
Hey, man, he's living his best life, dude.
I guess so. He either just lost his job, or... I don't know. I plan. Maybe it will. Oh, the chocolate disappears.
Hi. Hey, how's it going, bud? Oh, wait, I can wait for the tacos first.
Oh, it's shit. I shit. Power Stone 2. We're gonna drop the stream for a second to bring it up. We'll be right back, guys.